Good day, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Jason Van Heerden and I'm the registered dietitian at Irene Village Care. And today I would like to talk a bit about, you know, New Year's resolutions and these diets. So I've seen a lot of diets that get sent around with emails and WhatsApps of, you know, this fantastic diet for a certain period of time or a certain food group or a certain special name, maybe a celebrity name on it. And the thing is, what I would just like to warn about is that it's not, most of these diets aren't actually suitable for everyone. And that is why you will maybe see this diet and say, wow, but this lady, you know, lost 5 kilograms in, you know, a month's time, which is amazing. That's what I want to do. I must follow her diet or his diet. And that is then, you know, I would hopefully get the same results. But what we must remember is that we all have different requirements. We all have different likes. We all have different times that we eat, different, you know, amounts that we eat, things that we eat with, our combinations. So the thing being, if you're eating a diet of food that you don't enjoy or it's very bland, you know, are you actually going to look at the sustainability of it? You know, can you actually stick to it? And the other thing is that for some people, that calorie deficit that, you know, from your resting metabolic levels or the total energy expenditure for the day to, you know, the level that you need to now drop down to in order to lose weight effectively and safely, for that person may have been perfect. And they might be the people that are saying, wow, this diet is fantastic. But for you, which your energy levels or requirements are much higher, if you drop down to those portion sizes on this like set diet, it may be detrimental to you. You might actually, you feel very sluggish, maybe moody. You might actually end up losing a bit more muscle than you actually want. Remember, there's a big difference between weight loss and fat loss. And that is what is important about knowing about a dietitian, is we look at your specific energy levels. We look at your, you know, we do all your measurements and the calculations as needed, and, you know, you're taking your weight, your height, your BMI, and we then look at what is the energy level you need to lose weight efficiently and effectively and safely and sustainably, but it's going to be different for everyone, and that is what we can do. We also then look at what foods you like, what foods you don't like, maybe any medical conditions that you look at. And the thing is that these diets don't always take that into account. If you struggle with certain medical issues, this diet might not be suitable for it, but a dietitian will do that for you. So see a dietitian near you. You can come to my practice as well. I'm here in Irene Village Care. I will have the details below. Have a wonderful day, everyone. Until next time. Bye.